teams in Kansas are used to. That one. And now a turnover in the back. DeAugustini may be in here. And DeAugustini has put the Barton Cougars on top. Driver's seat for this one. As Pocota was trying to get back into it. And he lost his balance there. DeAugustini gets to the left. And slides it down the middle. The Barton Cougars are off to a nice start here. And they're up 1-0.
Phase one, he's making phase two, and the shot is good! Felipe DeAugustini putting on a clinic.
Full goal there. Felipe DeAugustini sends it up to DeAugustini. Opportunity from Felipe. Yes! Felipe DeAugustini gets the equalizer with 10:41. What a beautiful. Yes, it is! Felipe DeAugustini. needed at this time. Got to find some sort of spark.
Ball goes off of Felipe D'Agostini, who is checking back into the ball game.